Good morning, fam. Today is gonna be another busy work day. I'm gonna be in the office in Dallas all day, and I don't even know what the plan is necessarily after, because I have a couple meetings after work for church. I'm supposed to meet with
Arlington Webb Britton Road.
I'll wait for this to let me talk. Anyways, I am supposed to meet with the associate directors for our church and kind of discuss plans and whatnot. I need to figure out a way to be able to just like share with you guys my actual timeline with film instead of having to tell you guys what's going on, because I feel like that's so boring. So yeah. Going to Dallas right now for work, and I'm gonna try something different today. Instead of actually telling you guys the whole timeline of what I'm doing throughout the day, I'm gonna try my best to just show you guys. So anyways, that's it for now. I will see you guys a little bit later. Hey, what's up, guys? I am on my way to my meeting. I just finished at the office, had some good training, made some good phone calls, set some appointments. All around productive day so far. I wanted to kind of start something different. There's one aspect of myself that I didn't really realize I enjoy as much as I do until recently, and that is sharing music with people I love. I do it all the time, intrinsically. I don't even think about it. Like, when people come over to my house, I literally will show them, hey, have you heard this and this person? Have you heard this song? Have you heard that? So I thought it'd be kind of cool to share that with you guys, because you guys are essentially my extended family. A lot of you guys are my friends that are here locally, but even if you're just watching online somewhere, I want to have the same experience with you guys, so I want to share some music that I am digging that you may not know. So the very first installation of this is going to be a band called The Night Game. And the story behind The Night Game for me is, anybody who knows me knows that I'm a huge John Mayer fan, and they happened to open for him at the last concert that was here in Dallas. I had never heard of these guys, and the way they got to get that gig to open for John Mayer was John Mayer was literally listening to Spotify and randomly came across them, and he emailed the guys to ask them to go on tour with him. So it's a cool story. The guys are super cool. The freaking music is so dope. So anyways, this is the song that I want to share with you guys. I don't know what it's going to do to my copyright status or being able to monetize. So I'll have to kind of figure out, you know, how I'm going to go about that. But, you know, for this first video, just to test it out, I'm just going to play the song for you and hope you enjoy it. Here is The Night Game, and this song is called The Outfield. So here it goes.
Oh,
been the first installation of listen to this new song and artist. I don't know what I'm gonna call it yet, so I'll figure it out. But yeah, like I said, I really enjoy sharing music that I am enjoying that people might not have heard, might not know. So I'm gonna start incorporating into my videos, my vlogs. That's that. I'll see you guys a little bit later at my meetings.
What's up, guys? Just made it to Gito's house. We're gonna have a meeting with the associate directors for the church here in a bit. And I don't think you guys have met him yet, so I'm excited for you guys to meet the Mangual family. They're characters, these guys. They're very, very Puerto Rican. Natty, are you eating again?
Hey, it's Natty.
Zay,
fourth, bro.
What
number he eat, bro?
This you're vlogging and I'm like all dirty and like.
Look at me, bro. I got my dirt on, bro.
Dude, you have your tits out.
I'm
about to get demonetized for nudity.
Bro, just get the
camera. Free the nipple, bro. Free the nipple.
Free the nipple. Wow, bro. Like, you literally just had an entire plate.
Bro, I'm the goat.
You're a cow, not the goat.
Hey, bro, come here. I've never had pizza from this place.
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
It is pretty good.
Yeah.
Whoa. Yeah. Hey, surprise, bro.
Get it, bro.
Anyways, put you guys down for a little bit while we get things situated and I get some work done. See you guys.
Put the hat.
Bro, that's such that's fire, bro.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, right?
That is fire. That's so dope, man.
Look at the other guts here.
Can't play the piano anymore.
These ones are cool too.
That's awesome.
Gito would have this in his room.
Oh my gosh, they actually count the keys on you.
I want this.
Dude, there's a number from 1 to 88.
Hey.
Yeah. That's fire.
That's
hot fire. Get and buy a crappy old.
Yeah, it's a crappy one. We'll have fun like destroying it.
Bro, this is
that's a good idea.
We loved it.
All right. We're good. Bye. Yo, what's up? What's up, John John's fam? The Castle Warriors, the Castle Dudes, the dudes. I am in possession of Jonathan's equipment at the moment, as he's busy doing works. Because you know, sometimes you may be wondering in your head, is Jonathan really busy? Can he really not vlog? And this is a visual example of a rare scenario of him working.
Wow, you're an idiot.
And here's the dudes, the golden goat.
That's so awesome.
Our favorite Puerto Rican uncle, Gilberto, also known as Gito, and our favorite Puerto Rican nephew, Abby, also known as young Boricua, also known as my dude. Oh wait, hold up, lighting. How do I make myself not look as black?
That's what you're doing.
Can't.
Bro. Right now we're about to have a really important meeting about music stuff.
Hey, did I record all that? Those BGVs?
No, Valeria.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Wait, Valeria drops the BGVs on the track?
Yeah. I can't turn this up more, so.
Hey, hold up. When did I hit that? Like, I don't remember hitting
it. You play that. You play something and you forget 3 seconds after.
Ooh, that pain. Was that when you had that old Gretsch?
No, that was me. That was a keyboard, actually.
Bro, that wah-wah is fire. Right now we're listening to a very, I wouldn't say very old.
It's really old.
Would you say it's really old?
It's really old.
It's a really old, like, rendition of a couple songs we did way in the early years of our band, hey, JC and the Castles.
Do you have a trumpet?
But yeah, we're jamming to some old jammy jams, and they're pretty jammy.
Speaking of which, for those of you guys in the JC community, the Johnny Cash community, if you would like to see more of me, the nigga, the guy, the bear, throw a like on the video, you know what I'm saying? And, yeah, you know, I like you guys. I like myself. I like the camera. It's so nice. Look how clear it is. It pulls up my pores. Anyway, we should be busy now, so I'll say hi. Makes sense. The goat's here. Magdagat. What? Hello, you're on camera.
Hello.
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 And as tradition for all of our meetings, Mike Senpai Sansei Sama-san has brought the good old pandas.
This
is fire, bro.
And the music you're hearing right now is the night game.
I already showed them earlier.
So he's already showed you, so I'm just being extra.
Yeah. This is the best of her. Hold on.
Dude.
Yeah.
I love it so much. Like,
they sound kind of like eagle-ish.
Yes.
Eagle.
Yeah. It's old school on purpose, bro.
Yeah, journey, bro.
80s vibes for sure. 80s vibes.
Bro, it's crazy, man.
That chorus, when y'all hear it, will make you literally cry. In a gated reverb snare?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
My word. It's life. Anyway, I just want to show y'all Mike because Mike's gangster. Now.
Gated reverb. But we got. So, Dad had to go.
Bro.
Dad.
No, they're 16 inch.
16 inch?
Yeah.
They're not that big.
But they're minos. That's what makes them expensive. They're minos.
That's stupid.
Middle. What about the Siljan K Dark?
Silalawimla.
The box. What? Well, I played the box.
Hi, guys. I am home. And I'm so glad I'm home because I am just. I'm exhausted. I'm so, so tired. So it's about 7, a little after 7 p.m. I am going to edit this vlog, and I'll probably watch the skills challenge because my boy Devontae Adams is in it. Something to look forward to since we're not in the playoffs. but yeah, and then after I'm done, just going to bed because I am super tired. So hope you guys enjoyed today. I hope it's a little bit different than what I've been doing. I'm going to do my best to do more of that. Hope you guys have a good night. Love you. Peace.